Hi, I'm Michael Brown, Director of Hospitality Services, Geisinger Health System in Danville, Pennsylvania. Being the Department of the Year for the category of 500 plus beds, it's a huge meaning for us because it gives back a lot to the credence of all the stuff our frontline staff have really put in as far as the work, the preparation, and then the execution of all the policy procedures that we put into an everyday balance with our work. Here at Geisinger, we have three aspects within our EVS department. We have the operations, we have central demand, and then we have quality and education. All three work in collaboration in order to bring a different factor to every situation, which then entails coming back to operations to make big adjustments to processes, procedures, best practices, with a rollout that can be successful from the start. EVS is one of the only departments in the hospital that will touch every other single department in the hospital. And all of our people understand that, and they go to great lengths to be able to do anything possible to help make a situation better for any department.